back from the dead.
All right, everybody, what is up, and welcome back to Career Mode. That is right, we are back in Career Mode. So before we get to the beginning, let's see if we can't go ahead and hit that like button. And yeah, we're racing the 18 car at Darlington. Need to get a top three, and they might consider working with you in the future. Which, you know, last time I was needed to get a top three, I won, and that was Bristol, baby. So let's get this shit on the road. Roll that beautiful goddamn intro. And let's see if we can't get on Joe Gibbs Racing. Yeah. Alright. We're back. We're at the track.
Time to go.
Oh, this just feels so much better. Come on, M&Ms.
All right, we're going to see where that puts us on the starting grid.
That's, you know what? That's better than I thought. I should be able to work my way up to third. All right. I know it's going to race well, though. That's all that matters.
NASCAR's in Darlington for the running of the Bojangles Southern 500. This unique egg-shaped oval, known as the track too tough to tame, has become home to the throwback weekend. Join us as we celebrate 7 decades of NASCAR.
I wish I had a throwback scheme, but no. Dicks. Oh, that car looks good. I see a lot of Stuart Haas. My bad. If Larson wouldn't ride so goddamn low, I would actually have a chance. Come on. Yeah, just put the brakes on, Harvick. That's fucking smart, dumbass. Cars in front of me.
Busher.
Okay.
Clear high, bud.
Why is Hamlin pitting? Get out of the way. Wait, there's two. What? How's there. What? Well, I think I know what the title of my video is going to be. Chasing myself. What the fuck is that? I'm confused at what just happened. Hold him up. I really just need to maintain this position.
You're clear.
Yeah, good job, Almirola. Good job, buddy. You're a fucking genius. All cup cars for me are not short run cars, they're long run. I hate short runs. It makes no sense.
Hold your line, got one outside. You got room, you're clear there.
I don't know why this car is tight all of a sudden. And there's literally nothing I can do except take more tape out if I pit. Trying to stay on the bottom, but the car's drifting up on me. I'm on the brakes, man.
Top five best days, and that'll get the job done, driver.
Oh my god.
You're coming to the green. Almost ready. Green, green, green. Car outside, hold the line.
21 laps.
Alright, you're clear then.
We got 23 laps of fuel. Oh, that's much better. So it looks like fast forward is going to be enabled at the end of this lap. And we'll go till there's a caution. Or there's two to go. So sit back, enjoy music for about a minute, and I'll see y'all then. Nope. Mm-mm.
Sending a rainbow, who's playing it cool? I'm focused.
come at me.
One more to go.
You gotta remember, I got like 15 laps fresher tires than you guys. See, I got two wins, man. And the fastest lap, but you ended up in the pits, homie. Oh, yeah, I'm taking that 20 car. I'm taking the 20 car. Shut up, horse face. You hit me, you dumb cunt. Don't know what the next race is. Indy, Vegas, Richmond. You know what? We're going to be playing it safe. So there you go. Next episode will be the Indiana 250. No sponsor, no nothing. 13 laps at Indianapolis Motor Speedway. We got two races left until the playoffs. Sitting good, 11 wins, but it's a tight battle between me and Chase Briscoe. So at the top, when the playoff starts, it's going to be me, Christopher Bell, Michael Annette, Reddick, Gregson, Nemechek, Earnhardt, and Brown. When did Brown win? Anyways. That being said, don't forget to hit that like button. Subscribe if you're new. I will see y'all in the next one. Till then. Bye.